You just have to be comfortable in your own thick skin before you can live in Ban Arrow.
Now, where do you come up with this stuff?